The Delhi Cabinet has decided to convene a special one-day session of the Legislative Assembly on September 14th. A proposal by the Principal Secretary Law for the one-day special session of the Delhi Assembly was considered and approved by the Cabinet on September 5th. In view of the COVID-19 pandemic, the session will be held with various safety measures in place, including testing of legislators and staff.